I'm sorry that I'm a little late, but when you called, I was dropping my wife off at the airport. What's the emergency?
Don't ask me. I'm not the one who called you. Tony did.
I felt this meeting was very important. I'm sorry for requesting it late.
It's beyond office hours, but I'm concerned about the two of you, and I did say that if you ever felt the need, call me. So what's going on?
You make the seventh marriage counselor, and I can't keep doing this.
Seven marriage counselors is a bit much, but I am number seven. I could be the one. I'm saying that because seven is supposed to be a lucky number.
Guess we'll find out.
I'm also looking at how you've moved from one city to another. This could be a strain on your relationship also.
I just don't like to be in the same place for too long.
Isn't that the truth? You like to keep it moving.
It's not like you don't know why.
Oh, I know why, but I don't have to like it.
Trina, what's going on here?
Tell him, Trina. Tell him. Tell him how you were out roaming the streets at night.
And what do you think she's doing out there, Tony?
I hate to even think about it. I don't even want to see it.
You're making this out to be worse than what it really is.
Well, if you think waking up at 3 and 4 o'clock in the morning and finding out your woman is out roaming the streets at night, not good, Doc.
Not a doctor, counselor. Trina, are you looking for men at night?
Tell him, Trina. Tell him. It's not just men. It's women, too.
Okay. I'm beginning to see that my suspicions are right. Trina, is Tony not giving you what you want?
He can't. And he understands why.
I'd like to hear from you, Trina. Why is Tony not enough?
Because my appetite is more than he can handle.
I don't believe this. You're really getting out of control.
Tony, let me try something. Let me first talk to Trina alone. Many times in my practice, a couple will speak openly when the other party's out the room.
I'm willing to give it a go.
I can't keep doing this. You know what? I can't keep relocating. I can't keep living like this. Do you understand, Trina?
Yes.
Do you?
Yes.
I can't do this anymore.
She should get